Demand for steel in India for the last quarter grew at the slowest pace in at least 5 years on lesser demand, specifically from the automobile industry. Do you expect this to lag even further?
See, this slowdown is a general economic slowdown. It's nothing to do with specifically with steel. But unfortunately, as far as steel is concerned, it is the backbone of the industry. So if the economy grows slowly, obviously steel also will be impacted. And as far as steel is concerned, we are already in a bad patch because July, August, September, the monsoon months, are always very poor months for the steel industry because of the weather and construction activity slowing down and so on. And unfortunately this year that has been compounded by a slowdown in the automobile sector also. So both the flat products which go into automobiles and trucks and so on and the long products which go into construction, both have slowed down, and therefore there is a general tendency for the steel industry also to slow down. And I think we are now have a capacity of 80 million tons in this country, and I'm not sure whether we can make use of all of it.